How are you? Hope all of you are fine and safe at your home. Students, in previous video, we have completed our explanation, the summary of the Black Aeroplane, part 2 of third chapter, stories about flying. Now, today we will do the thinking about the text. So, here question number 1 is, I will take the risk. What is the risk? Why does the narrator take it? Answer. The risk referred to here is the decision of the narrator to fly through the storm clouds. The narrator took the risk because he wanted to go home and to have his breakfast with his family in England next day. Question number 2. Describe the narrator's experience as he flew the aeroplane into the storm. Here the answer is, the narrator had a very frightening experience in the storm. As he entered the storm, his plane started jumping and twisting. He could not see anything outside the plane as it was totally dark. When he looked at the compass and other instruments, they had stopped functioning. It was a terrible experience for him. Question number 3. Why does the narrator say, I landed and was not sorry to walk away from the old Dakota? Here answer. The narrator said this because he had a terrible experience of flying. He had entered a storm cloud in his old Dakota aeroplane. While in the cloud, the plane turned and twisted and all its equipments had stopped working. So when he had landed safely, he was not sorry for leaving the plane. He was in fact relieved and happy. Question number 4. What made the woman in the control center look at the narrator strangely? Answer. The woman in the control center looked at the narrator strangely because the narrator asked her about a black aeroplane, whereas the airport's radar screen showed no plane except the narrator's plane in the sky during that stormy night. Question number 5. Who do you think helped the narrator to reach safely? Discuss this among yourselves and give reasons for your answer. Answer. It is very difficult to say about the unknown pilot who helped the narrator to reach safely. But probably it was the narrator himself who overcame his fear in the storm, as no other plane was seen in the radar except the narrator's Dakota plane. In that fearsome situation, he might have been imagining. He himself was a good pilot and brave enough, thus he helped himself in land safely. Next is students thinking about language. Study the sentences given below. First, they looked like black mountains. Second, inside the clouds, everything was suddenly black. Third, in the black clouds near me, I saw another aeroplane. And fourth, the strange black aeroplane was there. The word black in the sentence A and C refers to the very darkest color. But in B and D, it means without light, with no light. Now, black has a variety of meanings in different contexts. Here, for example, I prefer black tea means I prefer tea without milk. And with increasing pollution, the future of world is black means with increasing pollution, the future of the world is very depressing or without hope. Now, the exercise of that is, go and have a bath. Your hands and face are absolutely black. So here the meaning of black in this sentence is that the face and hands are dark because of dust and dirt. Second, the taxi driver gave Ratan a black look as he crossed the road when the traffic light was green. Here, black refers to an angry look. Third, the bombardment of Hiroshima is one of the blackest crimes against humanity. Here, blackest refers to the darkest and cruelest crime against humanity. Next, sometimes shopkeepers store essential goods to create false scarcity and then sell these in black. The meaning of black in this sentence is that the shopkeeper sells the described goods at a higher price. Next, villagers had beaten the criminal black and blue. Here, black means that the criminal suffered excessive beating at the hands of the villagers. Next is, match the phrases given under column A with their meaning under column B. Here, fly a flag means display a flag on a log pole. Flag into rage means become suddenly very angry. Fly along means move quickly or suddenly. Fly high means be successful. And fly the coop means escape from a place. So here, students, we have completed our thinking about the text and thinking about language. So you have to write all these answers in your notebook and learn it.